God. Yeah. Break it down. When I was a little boy, every Sunday evening we get out on the front porch. And we'd all sit around and Daddy would come out and strike up a song like this. But I had an auntie from New Jersey, and she had a problem. She had what we call a takeover spirit. Anybody know anybody like that, brother? If they sitting beside you, don't say nothing. My daddy would be singing like this. Lord, keep me.
Lord, keep me.
Lord, keep me.
Lord, keep me.
Yes, sir.
Me.
Lord, keep me.
Lord, keep me.
My mama.
Me.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Lord, keep
me. Break it down, drummer. Aunt Kelly walk out on the porch. Knew the song wasn't her song. We'd already started it. But she felt something about her spirit could take it to the next level. Ben, y'all got to go with me. Come here, Aunt Kelly. You be her tonight. Yeah! I just want to remind them all that practicing. They ain't practiced that right there. Real quick, I want to show you something, a little bit of history. I know you're very smart in Florida, but y'all ain't country smart. Y'all smart, y'all ain't country smart. When I was a little boy, every song that came on the radio was a whale song. And I don't want you to forget whale songs. And I'm mad because I ain't bring no CDs and nothing down there. People still buy CDs too. I can give you some music. I'll be back. I got some more songs to bring back when I come. I want to show you what a whale song. When I was a little, I used to listen to WSRC in Durham. And all the, they called them the disc jockeys back then. The gospel DJ disc jockey. They always played whale songs on Sunday morning. Give me C sharp. Let me show them what I see. Well, come on, Pastor, now, come on now. Hey, you know what a whale, you acted like you don't know what a whale song is. You still got that box, but you know what a whale song is. Hit it again. He knew what it was when the guitar played. Well, this little light of mine. Yeah, I'm gonna let it shine, singing this. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine,
let it shine.
It's sound man, turn the choir up just a little bit on the stage and in the house. Can I sing one more whale song? I'm gonna get out of here. Hit it again. Let me say it over. Wait. Now y'all quit. I ain't trying to hurt nobody's ministry, but y'all be calling these little new singers out, and because you hear their song on the radio every week, and they come to your church, and you give them all that bus money. They sang that song and one more, and then leave. You be mad, like, I thought you were going to do a concert. And they look you right in the face and say, you ain't never heard me sing nothing but that one song on the radio. And they'll sing something your praise team just got through singing and sing it again, talking about they're going in worship. We been in worship. We been in worship. It's quiet in there. Y'all don't like that, too. Give my little water, too, because I need to say something about the water. Yeah. And you be bringing folk in your city. And they drink out these things now. Y'all need to check these things before they come on your stage. You be wondering why they be dizzy. They blame everything on the spirit. She sure walked off in the spirit. Did you see her? No, it was that thing she was drinking out of. You want a church service, you get John P. Key to come in. Yes, because God's been so good, we ain't got to sing you up or talk you up or nothing. He's already good. I got some praise music I'll sing right now. You would take you 5 seconds and give God. Give me, come on here. How many can say God's been good to you this week? I said this week. Put your hands on it right now. So good, so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
so good. How many know miracles coming to your house this week? By faith, I dare you to praise it. Miracle.
Miracles coming my way. Miracles
coming my way.
Coming my way. Miracles coming my way.
I need a witness.
Miracles coming my way.
Miracle.
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 Miracle. Miracle. Miracle.
Miracle.
Miracle. Miracle.
I told you, we ain't playing. You ain't got to hear no burning testimony. You got one yourself. You brought one to church with you. Somebody open your mouth say, I'm believing God that in the next 48 hours, everything I petitioned for. Thank you, Jesus. Those that are walking in faith, your miracle is with you. The Bible doesn't say faith. The Bible says now faith. Anybody got now faith? Whatever I speak, whatever I decree. Look over at somebody and just say, already mine, already mine. That lady in the back need about 4 more seconds. She don't need about 4 more. Yeah! That's it. Thank you, God. Sit down in here. We moving. I got to get out of here. We came by faith. We going to get back to the hotel by faith. And let me tell you something. You large over at that hotel, I'm trying to tell you. At this church is large at that hotel. We're checking in today. The lady said, and I want you to know the church is definitely there to greet us. We just got in late. You know, we had to make that Walmart stop because after the bus driver hit the brakes, everything fell apart. And even that duct tape you tried to steal out the church. Sir, duct tape man. Duct tape. Don't take that man duct tape. Let me tell you something. That brother was not going to let you have his duct. I love you. Let me give you $100 more because I got my own money now. So it's at the hotel. Uh-oh, I owe you. I thought they brought it to me. Yeah, you got your money? Yeah, give me $100. You had me out there on the... They be leaving my money on purpose. Trust me, brother. Let me tell you what I do. As a pastor, now let me say this to help the pastors. George, go find him, come back. I might need to get a sound people something. They sounding pretty good, too. I hook y'all up. Y'all decided who working tonight? I want to thank my manager for 35 years, Jeanette Taylor. Just for the best. Do you need to sit down? Are you okay? She won't sit down. I tried to get her to sit down. She had a pain and started catching her back. I said, you won't have to sing tonight. She true. And guess what? When the bus driver, I know he was sleeping. He don't go to bed when it's time to go to bed. So Jeanette said, I'll drive the bus. How about she drove that big old bus over to church tonight? They was texting up for the church, talking about, what is your ETA? I said, baby, we don't know what no ETA means. Are you saying what time we going to get there? Said, where the ETA lady at? Is she in here? Is she here? Hey, Miss E, what is the ETA, baby? Is that something to eat? What time we going to eat? I didn't know what it was. Jeanette drove the bus, and she did good. But you know, I was beside her, helping her drive. When I saw somebody stop on brakes a half a mile up the road, I said, they got the brakes, people. You got it. We love you. We appreciate you, too. We thank God for you. Music. As much as I want folk to celebrate these new songs I'm writing, let me tell you something. Let me go into a church and don't sing Standing in the Need of Prayer. Because it's those old songs that we gravitated to when we were going through. Yes. That little girl I sing about in that song that was at the hospital that was burning internally and her skin began to change. Everybody asked me, did you make that story up? No, God had been too good to me to make up anything. She's a partaker of my church now, almost 40 years old, loves God with all of her heart. Walking miracle. Text me every night to make sure her papa key is okay. Jesus is real. Come on, them songs meant something.
Yes.
And they mean something today.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
But I declare unto you, these same folk that just got through shouting, there's something about music that takes over the spirit, man. That's why you got to be careful to everything and whatever you allow in your spirit. We're not trying to judge the music or tell our kids what to listen to, but some of that stuff don't need to be in their spirit. It's quiet in here now. Because ain't nobody saying stuff like that no more. I am. You listen to some of that music, you get dizzy yourself. I dizzy myself. But them same folk that were shouting, take the same folk that was shouting here just now. Take them to your house tonight. Go out back. Let them stand and mingle and talk to each other with their mask on. Barbecue. Give them a couple of hot dogs and a hamburger, a little potato salad. Them same folk that was shouting. If this song come on right here, Some of them want to jump up near them. Oh, oh my God. I want to. Oh, there she go. She gone already. I want to praise you, Jesus. Morgan, they gone back. Look at the bishop. He think if he pat his leg, that just takes all the Frankie Beverly out of it. If I just pat my leg, that just take Frankie out. That take it out. I love y'all so much. I love y'all so much. Look at how God has elevated us to a new place. For all of you that dealt with depression, oppression, I want to tell you something. Can't nobody put you back together like God himself. I want you to try to remember something, and I have not negotiated it yet, but I decided tonight on the way to church that I'm going to do it. In the next couple of weeks, while I'm out on tour, the next 2 weeks, those that have Instagram or Facebook accounts that follow me, Pastor John P. Key Official on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter, KeyTwit, KeeTwit. I want you to follow me, and if you remember this, in about a week, I want you to go and try to purchase a song. It's called Broken, the Reprise, Broken. And I dedicate this song in advance to all of you. I'm not singing the whole song. I'm just going to sing the vamp and minister to you. Because out of this great congregation, there's a percentage of you that have been broken. Something in the last year and a half, 2 years, has lowered your spirit, man. But you are encouraged tonight by faith, just by being here. Knowing that your answer is all locked up and tied up in Jesus. I wrote the song for Tasha Cobbs, Leonard, and I took it back from her because I started singing it myself. But after a pandemic took place, everybody was at home. We had nothing to do. So we got together and recorded it. And tonight I'm going to sing just this much of it for you to encourage your heart. And I want you to remember it. And I come in the spirit of peace to encourage your hearts to know that if you are going through an area or a season of depression, don't turn your back on God. Can't nobody bring you out but him.
Yes.
Song says, I hear the voice of God telling me I will no longer be broken. I heal my heart and my soul, knowing one day I will be like him. You said, let this mind be in you that was in Jesus. Hey,
put me back together.
Hey, put me back together.
Put me back together.
Oh, put me back.
Put me back together
again.
Put me back together.
Hey, hey, hey.
Put me back.
What you've been going through, and many times we don't want to be identified as one that is going through an area of depression. But I don't care what you lost, some money, relationship, but you need God to do some mending. Get to your feet right now. I ain't playing. God's gonna do it for you right now. This is your night. This is the reason I came, because I'm believing God to move up in this house tonight. As you cleave to him, cleave in Greek and Hebrew means to remain attached. How many know God can do the work for you? Open up your mouths. You ain't got to sing it loud. Hey, put me back.
Put me back together.
We're going to sing it together. Put me back together.
Put me back together.
Hey, yeah.
Put me back together.
Again. Joyce, bring your mic up here. Y'all say it again. Open me back.
Put me back together.
Put her up in the monitor.
Oh,
wait a minute. Put me back together.
Put me back together.
How many want God to really do it? Put me back, yes.
Put me back together.
Put your hands in front of you just like this. Come on, like God's getting ready to work it out. Like it's done. Come on. No, no. Clap them like it's done. Clap them like something took place. Oh, my. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Somebody say this. So glad I'm together. So glad I'm together. So glad I'm together.
So glad I'm together.
So glad.
So glad I'm together.
Again.
Oh,
oh,
again.
So glad.
So glad I'm together.
Come on, you talking about what God just did in your
so
life.
So glad I'm together.
I'm a witness that you did it.
I'm a witness that you did it.
Come on, say it.
I'm a witness that you did it.
Somebody got to help me sing that one out.
I'm a witness.
I gotta tell the world that you did it.
I gotta tell the world that you did it.
Tell somebody, come on.
I gotta tell the world that you did it.
I gotta tell the world.
I gotta tell the world.
Okay. Now just wave your hand all over that. Come on, Sean. Play it again, Sean. Turn it up a little bit. Thank you, God. Sit down in here. I'm getting ready to go. Let me pass down 10 more minutes. 12. Yeah, get yourself together. Relax a little bit, because I'm about to sing some old school right here. This song has been sang by so many folk. I even went back and did a 1947 version before I was born. I didn't tell you this, but in the movie about my dad, there's a tour going on with Mahalia Jackson, James Cleveland, the Caravans, and the Dixie Hummingbirds. So we're going to show you so much about gospel history that you didn't know. And somebody said, well, what does that have to do with your father? Well, I don't want to tell the movie, but in 1975, in the movie, they convinced my daddy to put the choir back together again. And when I was a little boy, Shirley Caesar used to have these, Pastor Shirley Caesar would have these huge concerts called the Gigantic Gospel Concert. And everybody was there. So I really play with history. I've got Mahalia Jackson showing up in 1975. And I play with history a little bit because I think she passed in 72. So I gave her a couple more years to hang out with my dad and them. I'm excited about the movie. Preparing you for this anthem. I'm going to sing an anthem. Right before I sing the anthem, I'm going to sing a song that all y'all used to sing. It's a whale song. I'm going to sing it real fast. I'm going to tell some family business. Let me look around. I think I can get away with it in this church. I can. There's some black family business that don't nobody ever talk about. And I'm going to bring it up right quick. And if you know I'm talking about your family, just don't smile or nothing. Just keep looking at me like this. But if you get tickled, I know I'm talking about you and your family. Y'all remember Uncle Junior? Uncle Junior was that man that stayed at Big Ma house. Your grandpa died 40 years ago, but Uncle Junior moved in and he stayed there. And all our lives we kept asking, how is he related to us? And they say, shut your mouth and get out grown folk business. See, all these people with steel faces, they know what I'm talking about. Uncle Junior, he didn't sleep in the main bedroom, so he slept back there by the kitchen, right outside the porch. We drank water, clear water. He drank clear liquid. Every family reunion, when it was time for everybody to go home, Grandma would let Uncle Junior sing a song. Now, this song that Uncle Junior used to sing, I'm a street preacher by nature. I goes out on the street. And anybody I find that's been drinking, if I ask them, do they like gospel music, I always ask them. And I ask them, what's their favorite song? 10 out of 10, they start singing the song I'm going to sing next. Now, when I sing this song, it's real quiet in here, and I really do have your attention. because you never knew who Uncle Junior was. When I start singing this song, if you start singing with me, that does not mean you are an alcoholic. It means you have tendencies. Grandma would finish praying and she would, this is the Gospel Alcoholics Anonymous anthem. I'm getting ready to sing in there now. And if you feel like jumping up, don't not jump up, because you know you used to sing it when you had a sip. Morgan, you got to help me. I don't want to sing it in C. I don't want to sing it in C sharp. I don't want to sing it in D. I want to sing it in E flat. So give me some guitar E flat whale song. Trouble in my way.
I cry sometimes.
Trouble in my way. Have to cry sometimes.
Lay awake at night.
That's so mine. The grind
sometimes.
Lay awake at night.
Lay awake at night.
Lay awake at night.
Lay awake at night.
Waiting on the master.
Lay awake at night.
Lay awake at night.
Lay awake.
Lay awake.
I lay awake.
Right there.
Lay awake.
Praying for.
Lay awake.
Come and see about me. My God, come and see about me. My Father, He will come through. Now won't He do it? Now won't He will? Lay awake at night. That's so
right.
Jesus,
He will fix it.
Sit down. That's a good singing right there. Oh, He'll fix it.
He'll fix it.
Now won't He fix it?
He'll fix it.
My God will.
He'll fix it.
He'll do it.
He'll fix it.
One more time.
He'll fix it.
All right, we're going out here. Get ready. Get the lights ready. We about to rock these lights in here. Do me a favor. I promise, Pastor didn't tell me to do this. We ain't even spoken. I'm COVID sensitive. I'm not gonna be up breathing on folk and hollering at people. We're gonna be safe as I've seen you do tonight. But when I sing your favorite song, do me a favor, because everything is paid for. The bus, everything, the hotels. Hotel folk, let me go back to this. This church is large. Hotel told us we're going to have to pay $100 a room for incidentals. And they ain't got no incidentals in the room. When we told them who we represent in the city, when I tell you that $100, did it come down, God Mama? When I told them who my pastor was, no. We wasn't no glee club coming for to go to the bars tonight. They took that money way down. I say, we large in the city. When you hear your song tonight, I want you to do it. I don't want to leave this city and He has any bills concerning me and my crew. We're good. We don't need another nickel. Whatever you lay at this altar will bless this house, bless this church. when you hear your song, your favorite, stop playing. Because some of y'all didn't give because you didn't know I was here. Now it's right back there. They had my own little room. They had a little room for me. Actually, I ain't even go to the green room. I was chilling in a little closet. Let me tell y'all something. I'm about to tell y'all something. Be careful around this church. Don't act up. Because I heard somebody, some little nut, 2333, they got little codes or something. You act up in here, they'll lock you up and something around there. I'm so embarrassed, I don't know what to do. Bring my partner to my brother's church, and he trying to steal some duct tape. You thought that was Jeanette's duct tape? I done told you. We not the only people with duct tape. When you hear your song, get a seat and you can bring it. I was right back there. And let me tell you something. They got all kind of stuff in this church. Don't be back there being nosy either. As much equipment that was in here, I was in a room with the same equipment back there. I'm just telling you, don't be caught somewhere you ain't supposed to be because you'd be trying to. And one thing I do know, if you pick up something that don't belong to you, they will chase you right out that door. That man wasn't playing that. Give me my stuff. I loved every moment of it. Don't get a seat in here, because some of y'all didn't give. You didn't give because you said he ain't here. They said he wasn't going to show up, and he didn't show up. Can I sing a little bit of show up tonight, too? Oh, good. Okay, I got it. I'm going to put show up in here. Y'all ready? Get your seed ready. Some of y'all even had no seed earlier. Morgan, let's take them back. When this song, I didn't write for me. I wrote for Bishop Hezekiah Walker, but he told me, go in the studio, he said, and sing it so I don't know what to sing. I said, okay. I went in the studio, South Boulevard, and in the late 80s, early 90s, we went to J. Howard Studio. Jeanette, you gonna make it? And we sung this song. And when I sang the lead and I heard it, they do what they call playback. I sat down in the big chair and they played it back. I said, Hezekiah Walker will never get this song. This is mine. I will take a song back. Wanna? Hit it, Morgan. Jesus is real. Come on, church. Thank you so much. Thank you. My God, oh Lord, sometimes feeling low, nowhere to go. Here comes along and it makes me real strong. Yeah. Too young to know this right here. Touch him right there on the front row. You too young. You too young to know this right here. Yeah. Say it again. Y'all clap your hands. Oh. Tell me, say, he's real. The Lord is real. Give me my duct tape. The Lord is real. He is real. The Lord is real. Late one Saturday night, and I found out the Lord is, good doctor mighty, the Lord is. How many remember this? You too young, you too young. Your hairline too young, you don't remember this. Never shall forget.
Never shall forget what you done for me.
Real joy I've got.
Real joy I've got. You set me free.
Never do.
Never do wonder like this one come my way.
Can't forget.
I can't forget it.
Yeah.
I can't forget it.
Nah.
I can't forget it. What you done for me. Done for me.
Yeah. Witness. Show up.
Show up.
Show up.
Lord will. Won't he do it? Won't he do it? The Lord will. Show up. Church. Watch yourself, watch yourself, watch yourself.
In the trials I have seen.
Bless you.
You don't know me. You don't know my story.
Everybody with a story, I dare you to bring a seed now.
You don't know the day he saves me.
You just can't imagine.
You cannot imagine.
Life and favor.
Life and favor upon me, he brought me up.
Can I get a real witness here? I need about 10 more of y'all to get up here real quick. I need a real witness. I am delivered.
I'm delivered.
And now I got a story.
Here's my story.
Bless him, bless him, bless him.
Life and favor upon me, he brought me.
Bless him, bless him, bless him. Thank you, Jesus. I need a witness from the back of the room. Hey, you don't know it.
You don't know.
Let me tell it.
Let me tell it.
Life
in favor upon me, he brought me out.
Thank you, Lord. Somebody say thank you, Lord.
gotta go, y'all. I love you so much. If you had a good time, let Pastor know they didn't make a mistake. Come on, let them know this. Everything about tonight was on purpose. I can't hear y'all scream about your belly if you had a good time in here tonight. God, thank you, Lord. Everybody that's looking in this direction, if you know that you know that you know you got a real testimony, and you might not be able to tell everybody because they can't handle it. Some folk can't handle what you've been through. You have no clue what God has done for me. If I'm talking to you, go and sing it with me. Say, you don't know my story.
You don't know my story.
I gotta tell him. I gotta tell him. Let me tell him one more thing. I was turning right on Catawba Boulevard in Charlotte on the 77 when I sung this line. I said, I'm delivered in my story. Life and favor upon me. You brought me out. And I said, you don't know my story. And when I said that, I said, that's a hit. And I wasn't being self-centered. I knew if anybody sang that out of their mouth, that was a real testimony. And I'm going to say it again, because some of the stuff God's freed you from, you can't tell nobody on your road. So if you know you got a real relationship with God, open your mouth and say, you don't know my story.
You don't know my story.
Hey. Shut again. You don't know my story.
You don't know my story.
I need you here. I need to hear you say it back to me. You don't know my story. Like that, right there. Shut up, yeah. You don't know that so bad.
You don't know my story.
Sing this one right here, son. You don't know my business.
You don't know my business.
Say that again. You don't know my business.
You don't know my business.
Look at somebody that think they know everything about you and say it. Say it like this. You don't know my business.
You don't know my business.
Say this. Say, stay out.
Stay out.
The saints don't want to hear that part. Say it again. Say, stay out. It ain't your business. Stay up.
Stay up.
Stay up.
Stay up.
God's not through with me.
Stay up.
He's working on me now.
Stay up.
I need you to.
Stay up.
I need you to.
Stay up.
Stay up.
Stay up.
Stay up.
Stay up.
I'm delivered.
I'm delivered.
Oh, God.
It's my story.
Stop right there. I'm delivered.
I'm delivered.
In my story.
Here's my story.
Oh, oh, oh,
I'm delivered.
Oh, my God.
Here's my story.
Oh, 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 I'm delivered.
I'm delivered.
I got a story.
Here's my story.
I'm delivered.
Here's my story.
I'm delivered.
Here's my story.
My. Stop everything. That ain't what they wanted to hear. I just thought about it. I'm about to walk out of here and didn't sing the real anthem. Walk up and see with me. Here we go. It's me.
I'm standing in the need. You can bring your seed now. That's the one you wanted. Yeah. Now my mother. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Father. Sister. A brother. So much. It's me alone. In me, it's me. Y'all find Pastor a microphone real quick. Sound people, I need a microphone real quick. In me. Pastor, join me. Get up here with me, please. Come on up here with me. Thank you, Lord. Yeah, you. It in me again, yeah.
Oh Lord,
thank you, Jesus.
It is me, oh Lord.
Break it down for me. This man of God had a vision to bring his Uncle John to Florida tonight. Everybody that didn't have nothing to do with it said that they were going to cancel it, that they will never have a concert in this season. When I walked in the door, I was overjoyed. Because this wasn't no concert, this was a service. Telling God, thank you for keeping us. Before I turn it over to him, I just want you to do me a favor. And I'm going to sing I Made It Out and I'm going to get out of here. But if you are still believing God to do something mighty and miraculous in your life, some of you might even need to get saved tonight. I don't know what you want. Back in our day, you didn't just petition God, but you thanked him in advance like it was already done. Y'all make some noise in here right now. Come on, open your mouth. Say, God, I believe you. Come on, we done laughed, we done shouted, we done cried. Tonight, God's going to do what you say. Because we trust him. Clap your hands for the visionary right now.
If there's someone here that needs special prayer,
yeah,
I want you to make your way. I know it's not everybody and everybody can't come. But while this anointing is in this place, I want to just breathe the word of prayer. Pastor was singing about broken, and someone on my right, you cried out. I want that person to make your way to the altar. Come on, if you're here, come on. If you need God to do, I want to pray for you. It's not everybody. It's not everybody. But if you're here, let me just pray for you. Come on, if you're here. Come on, if you're here, you're here. You need God to do something special when you press your way tonight.
Thank you, thank you.
And I want to breathe a word of prayer. Is that young lady that cried out? Where are they? Okay. Come on.
Pastor, can I interrupt real quick? Y'all got to hear me. If it's you, this ain't about being embarrassed.
Right.
You've gone through some things
right.
lately. I know a God that can free you.
Right.
Who would go on a tour and call it broken? Me, because I've seen God do it. If we're talking to you, tell your neighbor, say, look, I'm about to go.
On,
if you
on.
Came with somebody and you know they got some issues,
bring
grab them by the hand and
bring
you bring them. Y'all, come on in there.
Come on, bring them, bring them, bring them, bring them. Come on. Come on, last call. Come on, last call. When I start praying, you can't come. If you're going to come, come now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come on. That's it. Come on, come on.
Thank you, Jesus. Pastor, my spirit said that there's some brothers here. For some reason, we think men don't have issues. Brothers, yes, we do. Can't nobody put it back together but God. I want right now 10 brothers to start walking this way. Come on. Come on. Come on, brothers.
I see you. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Saints, you ought to get happy. You ought to get happy that folk want to be delivered. This ain't just a concert. This is a service tonight.
Yeah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God.
Slip both hands up high. God, our Father, in Jesus' name, we come now asking that you would do it. We plead the blood of Jesus Christ over every person at this altar. I pray, God, that you would save, that you would heal, that you would mend, I pray, God, that you would turn circumstances around in the name of Jesus. God, we come against the adversary. We come against the spirit of depression. We come against that brokenness. We come against it right now in the name of Jesus. Mend hearts and mend relationships. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus. We know that you can and we believe that you will. So we pray now, God, allow your healing virtue to flow in the name of Jesus. Somebody came just for a concert, but oh God, you have turned the atmosphere and they're at the altar now, God. And in the name of Jesus, we speak it into this spirit. We speak it into existence now. In the name of Jesus, let your power fall fresh. Let your anointing fall fresh. Let your healing fall fresh in this place tonight. We speak it now, God. I speak to that situation. We speak to that issue now. We call it out now, God, in the name of Jesus. That person that's hurting, that person that's crying, that person that's discomforted, that person, oh God, that's lonely, that person, oh God, that needs a friend, that person, oh God, that's still suffering from anxiety, that person, oh God, we pray now, God, that you would not allow them to leave the same way they came, oh God. We pray that when they leave this place, they'll leave delivered, they'll leave saved, they'll leave set free, God. Do it for us now in the name of Jesus. Now take those hands and give God the best praise that you can. Come on, don't pity pat God. Give him the best praise that you can. Come on, give him the best praise that you can.
Don't pity pat God. I like that right there. Go on, start. Don't stop clapping yet. Morgan, I want to dedicate a song to all of these that are at the altar. I want to rock this place. I love y'all. Keep me in prayer. We've got so many cities from here to California and back between now and October 27th. Y'all keep me in your prayers. Just look up to heaven and say, Lord, I thank you now. You brought me out. Woo! Here we go. Y'all ain't got to go nowhere. You can stay on the dance floor if you want to. Stay right there. Because I'm getting ready to sing it right now. Watch this. Ah! I made it out all right.
I made it out all right.
Say it again. Clap your hands.
I don't know how I made it here.